Seven or two, you content over there? Where's the bug report? Bug report, bug report, bug report. Me. 128, what's going on?
That's good.
No, that's fucking. I have zero felonies. Actually, I have zero citations.
Cause you're a tater.
I'm a tater.
You're a tater.
You're a mater.
A mater. You got me at a mater.
You're mater from cars. Me. You're mater from cars. You know maters from cars?
Yes.
That's who you are. I'm That's leaving. Who you sound like.
I'm leaving. I'm tired of this.
No, you can't leave. You still have 7 minutes.
Well, tough kitty. I'm leaving.
Hey, Siri. Cancel timer.
Off guard.
Alright,
I can't hit you. That's not
what
fair.
What are you doing?
Press Q.
Even if I press Q, it don't target you.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
Shut up. You lucky.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm out of my head. Give me a second. Go for it. I guess I'm switching channels. You want to head to that 9? Well, fuck your DMR. Give me a second, I got 10-1 down. Yeah. Yeah. He logged off. Okay. Alright, I'll tell you later. I gotta get this 911 to go to.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see it because I'm not getting 911s.
Tell me, are you in the Leo CAD? It's over it. Are you in Leo CAD?
Yeah.
In game and desktop on computer?
Do I have to be in both? I have the one on my tablet
just to
open.
Make sure, but...
Yeah, I have the one on
the
tablet. The
tablet
open.
Doesn't work. You gotta do /showcad.
Yeah, that's what I mean. What I meant was that's the
then
one
that
I'm
should
on.
Work fine. A lot of my guys do.
Yeah,
that
I'm not getting 911, so I don't know why.
Your self dispatch, is that orange or green?
1 second. It's like a blue-green.
Click self-dispatch, it'll turn orange.
Yeah, it's orange now.
I'll have him put it out again, see if it comes up for you. See that one?
Yep, I heard it. Okay. I heard it saying coming 911 as well.
Okay.
Well, I heard it say incoming 911, but it's not showing me a location or anything.
What's your chat box got? Have you pressed L at all today to disable your chat box?
No.
Maybe reload your CAD.
Say the last thing I got was you saying about him putting it out again.
Oh, okay. Oh, so we're at 2.52. We got one in our latest.
Thank you.
Oh, I'll be like investigating stuff.
Not totally my cup of tea, but.
No. See if there's anything else around here. Looks really freaking hard to the right. Ooh, hi. On the roof. Shit across the road there. Alright, but I'm starting to fall asleep here, so I'm gonna get this one next answer, and then that's gonna be it for me tonight.
Yeah, I was just kinda thinking the same thing.
Yeah. If we didn't have to deal with the hoodlum, we could have had more done in this.
Oh, yeah.
It's fun working with you, at least.
Yep, you too.
Luckily, you didn't die too many times, if at all.
I didn't even die once. I got knocked out by an AI, but that was about it.
Yeah, fucking AI.
I mean, I did get shot at. if that counts.
I mean, I did kill him afterwards, but still.
I don't even know. I don't know if it was him. It probably was, most likely.
Right.
But yeah, got the love tap him a couple times before that, though. He just doesn't stop, does he?
What's that?
The hoodlum keeps driving on so many felonies and suspensions from his license.
Yeah, he tried to get us to clear his license one day. And we said we can't do that unless he goes to court. And then he got all pissed off. I'm just going to collect as many felonies as I can then. I'm like, okay.
Keeping us busy.
That suits his it suits his lifestyle, and that's fine.
Eventually, one of these times, he's going to rack up so many felonies, he's just going to stay in jail forever. At some point, that's got to happen.
Right. All right. Have a good night.
Yeah, you too.